like even this music, listen to this music. Ready? It's terrifying. It is terrifying. Hello everyone, welcome back. We are resuming our mission of trying to complete this game, Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. My new favorite game. A lot of you said in the comments that you like my commentary and it makes you a little bit less scared because of my commentary. Thank you very much. That's a very nice comment to receive. I appreciate it. I'm terrified. I kind of take all the heat, I feel like. I feel like it's easier for you to watch than to play. You should try playing this game. It's terrifying. But don't get further than I've got, because then you won't watch my videos. Do you know what I mean? Okay, so we're in this room. Main house map. I want to look at that. Wait, how do I actually look at that? Because I want to... Okay, so we're in the laundry room right now. We've got the garage here, dining area, kitchen, pantry, living room, main hall. We haven't been in the main hall yet either. That needs a key to that door. I know, that's that place earlier on with the two, like, yeah, I remember. Oh, and there's an upstairs. Grandma's room. I want to go to Grandma's room. I feel like there'd be loads of, like, Titanic memorabilia in there. Right, actually, let's go look at our files. No, we haven't got any files. How do I look at the map? How do I look at... Oh, that's a breeze block. How do you look at things that you've picked up? Can someone tell me in the comments? They really stink, I can imagine. Like, what is the point in even washing socks if you're this family? They eat each other's body parts. Ooh, yes, this is what I like. Okay, we can store items in our box. So I can put that... Ooh, what is it? What do these buttons mean? Move all, move one, or combine items? Okay, so at the moment, that's in the box. The email from Mia and the driver's license. We don't need a coin. Let's move the coin across. I've got a feeling. I've actually done some research in this game. I've been watching my friend Grant Hines play, live streaming this game, just bits and bobs. And from what I know is the antique coins, chem fluid and a herb. Lovely. The antique coins actually like level up your guns. Upgrade your guns, and I think if you get enough, you actually unlock a new gun as well. So, apparently I don't need them until now. We got a sock. Oh, it made me jump. You bloody asshole. Hello? What? Hello? What do you want? No, I definitely do not want to go there. No. All right, bye. Oh my word, he was drunk. Right, anyway. Back to more important things, like trying to stay alive. Are we going back down here? Oh, we're gonna get this door, definitely. Right, do you know what? I need some health. That's the block. How is it, how do you like heal yourself again? I might try and eat a herb. The thing is, I go on this and I can't select my herbs. This is just a box. What do I need this for? What do I need to rotate? Oh, there we go. What's in the lunchbox? Oh, a lockpick. We're gonna need that, right. I don't get it. The annoying thing is, if I get in my box, right, I've got herbs. So how do I just use it? Move all, move one, combine items. No, I just want to use it. Left, up. See, I've got the D-pads here, but it doesn't freaking... Move one. Oh, no, I want that. I'm so confused. What does this mean? Select an item to put in. Okay, that. And I want to move it. Move all. Let's see. I don't know how to work it. But my D-pads won't work. Anyway, let's move on. I'm not going back down there. Let's go out this main door. Because that's probably a safer option. You unlocked it. Oh, great. Ooh. Oh, shit. That phone's ringing again. Is it here?
You did good, Ethan.
Thank you.
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Yes, I want to stay alive.
You gotta get out of that house.
Yeah, obviously.
There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
I love how my hands are like stitched on with staples. Right, how do I look at my watch then?
Hell of a girl.
Hell of a girl, but you're gonna tell me how to use my wristwatch? How do I look at my wrist? Do you know what? They don't really tell you much. Oh, here we go. Press Y. Combine. Got none of that. Oh, herb and a chem fluid to make that. Okay, we can do that. Let's do that. Let's combine. How do we combine items? Chem. I'm confused. This and that. There we go. Now we've made a healing fluid. Lovely job. Right, okay. But I still can't use my freaking watch. Right. Let's. Which way we want to go? We want to go to the main hall. So we're going to go straight ahead. Down the hallway. So down here. Without getting stopped, please, by the crazy guy. Please, 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 please. Yes. Yes. What's this? Oh, that weird picture. I don't want that. Okay. Can we pick the lock? There's no keyhole anywhere. Oh, great. Classic. Where am I supposed to go then? Am I supposed to go anywhere? Oh, what's this? Hello. Oh, no. I can hear something. I don't like it. Do you know what? They put you so on edge. I needed like a knife or something. Just I should have. Oh, what did I waste that? What did I waste that for? I just wasted my bloody healing thing. Oh, I'm having a mare, guys. I'm having an absolute mare. Oh. Hello? Okay, so Dad's gone. Thank heavens. Hopefully. Dad? Hello? Oh. No. What the hell?
Hey, over
oh.
here.
Oh my god. You open dickhead.
Up. Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
What was behind me?
Now, sir, do you live here?
No, of course not.
Your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons.
Oh, just let me out.
I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
How can I calm down? Look at the barbed wire on the windows.
This house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right.
Let me look at my wrist.
You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself.
I'm not talking about that snazzy watch.
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
I'll grow up.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
How weird. Why would I want to meet you in the garage?
You gotta
talk to me
gun.
Here.
You must have lost your mind.
He's so okay. Casual.
Officer.
He's so calm.
Deputy. Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Yeah, innit? Use your brain. I feel like he's so stupid. Give me that bloody gun.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
That would never happen in real life.
Go. Garage. Now.
How are you gonna get into the garage? How am I gonna get in the garage?
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Oh, I can think of a lot of things. I'm always too scared to turn around in this game. Yeah, yeah. Oh, we can undo this now. Yes! That made a loud noise though. Let's not do that again, Joe. Garage. Okay, right, I found the garage. That was quite easy. Right. Oh, and I can do this. Oh no, I can't. Oh yes. He can finally cut through the tape. My man. Right. Hello? Officer? Oh, wait, is this a good guy or bad guy?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Okay,
first,
cool.
You need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Oh,
me. What about you?
Mental.
Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Oh, why is the door going down?
Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Put
wait!
Oh my god. He cut his head off. In half. You're a dickhead. How dare. Oh, I'm gonna run. Get out of it. Get out of it. Just bloody run. I've got a car key. Nice.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone.
No, please don't. Please don't. Please don't, mate. Oh, look, I like smashing things too. Oh my god, he's mental. You've lost the plot. Right, go. Run. 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 Where is he? Oh, shit. I got the car key. I got the car key. I can get the car. Go, go, go.
It's over, boy.
No, I'm getting the car. Leave me alone. Go. Drive. 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 Go, 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 go. Oh, why'd I do that? Where is he? No! Please die. Get up, get up.
All right, bring it on.
I'm gonna squidge him. I don't want to damage the car too much. I feel like I'm on GTA right now. Just go and stay down, dickwad. Where should I go now? He's dead? One more for luck. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna leave the car. Oh! Where is he? Oh my god!
Shit. That's
car. How do you get up there? You're crazy, Dad. Just leave me alone, please. Oh no! Oh
Let's
my god.
Finish this, you and I.
Surely you like my enthusiasm. Jump out.
Yeah. I'm gonna take you for a
ride. No. Oh my god. What's going through my head? Sure, let's kill him too. Oh, good. Decent. Oh my god. The advantage of having a small head. Why would he kill himself? Oh, he's not dead. He's not dead, is he? Let's be honest. Dickhead! Learn to drive! Oh! Okay. Whoa, he's on fire. Okay, right, now I'm getting my knife back out. Where do I go now? Because I don't want to burn to death. And he's... Oh my god!
Oh boy.
Are you kidding me?
What you've done, motherfucker.
Okay, let's try and get the freaking hell out of here. I can't... Ah! Why are you still alive? Oh my Jesus. Right, get your knife out, Joe. Oh, piss off! Can I get out? Stand up. How's my shirt still so clean? What sort of detergent is he using? Right, I saw something over here. Yeah, I want this. Okay. I'm getting out of here before he kicks off. Right, where do I go? This locker looks decent. Yes. Where do I go? Oh, it's a ladder. Ah, I didn't see that. Now, are you dead? Are you properly dead? Got a fat ass, dick. Oh, right, we killed the dad. Good times. Can I climb this or not? Yes. Go. No! I fucking just die!
Pay your attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Oh my god, he's not gonna die. You just can't kill him. That's my gun. Just leave it. He's blown half of his head off. At least I saved my bullets. Right. I pulled a muscle in my shoulder doing that. Right, let's get out of here. Go, quick. They're just toying with us. They're toying with me and my emotions. I don't like it. Shotgun shells. Nice, I'll take those. Right. Oh, a picture of a ball with a missing head. And it's got a screw on the back. Okay, let's unscrew it. Come on, take it off. The wing nut. Right. Now what? Aha. We will take that. Isn't it weird how he knows what to do with it? Don't you think? Alright. Okay, let's just drop down. It's gonna hurt, but sod it. We've got special ointment that can solve anything. I hate when he gets up like that, because I think there's gonna be someone waiting. Right. Okay. Right. Let's go for it. Run! Run! Just run! Run! I wish there's gonna be a baddie around every corner. Right, he's being Zoe in the main hall. And I found the statue. Zoe, I found it. There we go. Nice. Yes. Open. Hello? Oh, Christ almighty. Oh, where's the phone? Okay, there.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
Yes.
That's your father?
He used to be.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, but He's dead now.
No, he's not.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I like how she's helped me, so there's one good child, you know? I thought they're both evil at the start, but it turns out one of them's alright. Another antique coin, yes. Get in my inventory. Right. Narnia? Ah, just gunpowder. Oh, I thought I could have maybe opened that up. Oh, a herb. Yes, I'm gonna smash them up. Shoot me. I don't really want to. Arkley Mountain, July 7th, 1997. That's the year I was born! Oh, God. And there's probably Grandma holding a skull. Oh, I saw a shadow. What's that shadow coming from? Asked the fan. Oh, some decent toaster. What's that noise? I feel like there's too much to look at, right? Here's the front door. We've got nothing, we need to get free. Is it a three-headed dog? Oh, it's the dog from Harry Potter! Three heads are missing. Okay, I keep thinking that shadow there is someone walking around. Okay, what we've got here? Some old, moldy old fruit. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from the state police told reporters that they have started a search for Helen Mudgiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Mudgiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Well, duh! Plans are in place to step up the local interrogations and increase personnel to further investigations. Isn't it obvious? Like, come on, police reports. Come on, guys. You'll notice that guy's missing. Clock pendulum. Yeah, I'm taking it. I'm taking all your shit. Lockpick. Doesn't fit the lock. Okay, grand. Love. Oh, it's got scorpions on it. Right. I know Grandma's room's here somewhere. Oh, we can make little... Oh, I've got a shadow for you. I'm not a vampire. Right. Can you put anything in here? The clock pendulum. Oh! No. Look. Living room. Living room clock piece. Oh, see, it's got the outline of an eagle. So I need to get a statue of an eagle or something to put on there. Right, okay. There's too many places to go and visit, right? There's a shotgun here, which looks interesting. Can I take it? You can't take the shotgun because you already have too many items. Oh, I need to find a box. This is, actually, that right there is old... Oh, a bloody shadow. That right there is old school Resident Evil. When you've got too many items in your box and you've got to get rid of... Oh, no, Grandma, what are you doing here? Hey, Grandma. It's me, Joe. I've come to speak to you about coat hangers. Do you like them? Are you a fan? I can't knife her. Not that I was gonna, but... Oh, God. Oh, what room are we in? We're almost in Grandma's room. Okay, got the master bedroom, storage. Oh, storage sounds good, because I can put stuff in the storage. But let's look around here first. Grandma's got a big-ass terrace. But she's happy with that. Right. I could wear this. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. No, maybe we could wear it and not get stabbed in the head. Ever think about that? Oh, Granny? Was that you? Lockpick? Doesn't fit the lock. Okay, that's a snake room. We've got a scorpion room and a snake room. The scorpion room is the kids' room. I can hear a voice. I could definitely hear a voice. Oh, this room is the recreation room. Close the door. I can hear someone. Okay. Scorpion room. We've got board games. Antique coin. I can hear someone walking near me. That was a bubblehead. Break that. Margaret, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Oh, God. Margaret is my least favourite character, I feel like. She's one that scares me the most out of all of them. Nice. Okay, well, we've got a blender. We've got a bin. What's in the bin? Rubbish, funnily enough. Yeah. Oh, there's a tape. Mia. Oh, God. I think the most disturbing thing about this whole game is the fact they still use VHS tapes. Like, it's not right. Can I open this? Because that looks interesting. Oh, it's just milk. Okay. October 2nd, reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one, a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house is badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about the huge ship that washed up in the bayou. Bayou? May I say that wrong. Bayou. If that's true, I better report to the parish. I'll check on it tomorrow. Oh, bore off. No one cares, mate. Oh, pot noodle. Oh, why are they floating? What on earth? What is this sorcery? Yeah, that's what I thought, pot noodle. Don't ever do that to me again, all right? You're scaring me. Oh, the Bible? What is this? Oh, yes! I can't pick it up! That's so annoying. Oh, bloody hell. Okay, so guys, remind me that the dog's head is in that book. I just can't bloody... Can I drop items? I wonder if I can just drop items. Oh, once I got rid of that, take this Mia tape and put it in the VCR, I can then, I don't have space in my inventory. Okay, let's watch it. Oh, it's proper old school. What are we saying then? Mia, Ethan, please watch this. Oh, God. In the old house, there's two houses. That's interesting. Go on then, give it to me, Mia. I'm watching. What am I supposed to watch? There's nothing on it. I'm so confused. No. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, there we go. You teased me there, didn't you?
Ethan, if you find this.
Yeah.
I know I can't expect anything from you.
My kind of girl.
What happened after what I did? But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are.
Oh God.
It's quite a scare, young lady.
Oh Christ. Oh go love go. What you got? Oh, it's me. Oh. Oh my God, it's me playing. There's loads of dead babies everywhere. What have I got? A GoPro strapped to my head. What's going on? Go. Through the doors. Where am I going? No. Don't close it on me. Oh, shit. Go.
Over here, mommy.
Who's saying that? I don't care. Leave me alone, you crazy. This is dark. This is so dark. I do not like this.
I am sick and tired of being sick.
Oh, hello! Ah! Oh! I do not like Marguerite. You failed? What do you mean I failed? Oh, come on, man. Too much. I've got the natural instinct now to run towards danger. I just want to cuddle. Can't we just be friends. Quick turn. Press left stick and B to turn yourself around quickly. Okay. Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite. Oh, shit. Mate, do you know what? I just don't want to do this.
I am sick and tired.
Oh. Oh, get down.
I need to hide.
I'm hiding.
I need to hide.
I'm hiding. Oh, God.
What have I done to deserve this?
Oh.
Except open my home.
Oh. 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 No.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
She's gone. She's gone. Okay. Okay, right here.
This house has seen more than you can.
Oh no. Oh God, I've gone the wrong way. Can I get on here? No, I'm so dead. Where am I supposed to go? Run for it.
I know you and Zoe are locked. I know you were stupid. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Oh. Ethan? I don't know anyone called Ethan. So Mia's still alive. Oh, Jesus. She is... Oh. She's terrifying. She's actually terrifying. Look at her.
No, 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 don't come over here.
Oh, shit. 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 Shit! Oh my god. Oh my god. No! No! What's that then? Rubbish. Oh! Oh! I'm not here. Oh, Marguerite, go away. Please go away, Marguerite. What's that here? It's like some sort of flamethrower. I can see her skirt, look. Oh, she's coming. Oh, she's coming. No! Oh!
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Oh, don't. That's big words for a big lady. What's she doing? She is mental.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
Yeah.
And what do you do?
I'm just gonna hide here. I can't handle it. Right. Now what is this? It looks pretty decent. It's like a flamethrower. But I can't keep it. Why can't I? Oh. Is she coming back? Oh, she's having a proper tantrum. Has she gone? I don't understand. I don't know what to do. Help. Okay, right. Let's have a little walk around. Let's have a little look-see what's going on. It's too dark down there, so I'm not going that way. I guess I'm going back in the house. Can I go down here? No. Okay, right. Let's go for it. There's a spider. Oh, sick. I can go down this door here now. Hopefully. No. Oh, shit. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? Let's close that door. Just for safekeepings. I can't pick this up, can I? Oh yes, I can now. Okay, that's fine. Now she's gone, I can rotate this so it's the shape of a spider. Like that. Like that, surely. Okay, oh, I like these kind of puzzles. So that, and then there. That. No, no, no. Oh. This is hard because it's not very good. Oh. There. There. How is that not it? Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. How have I not got that? Turn it that way a bit, up a bit. Up a bit, up a bit, up a bit. No, too much. Why am I struggling so much with this? It's that, right? There! How is that not it? Am I just seeing things? Guys, just gonna come back in a minute as well. Oh, here we go. Let's try and match that top one. So we want to get like that. There. Oh, This is too difficult. I cannot do it. Alright. You might have to speed this up a little bit. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, let's just flip it round. Right. There's my spider shape. Okay, I got that. What I don't get is how I'm supposed to... Bloody... There! There! What more do you want me to do? Surely that's close enough. Really? I think this game's glitched. Okay. Oh, I had to press okay. Ah, my bad. My fault. I'm an idiot. Right. Well, I solved that puzzle pretty easily. Sorry guys, I feel like I've wasted a lot of your time there. Right, let's go through here. I feel safe going through here. It's nice and cozy. Oh God, actually no, I don't feel safe anymore. Oh. Someone's gonna grab me. Don't grab me. I would just starve to death in the walls. I think that's what I'd do in that situation. I'd just starve to death in the walls. Oh, I stopped. Sorry. Oh. Okay, right. We're going out here. The thing is, the view is not very great on this. So I mean, I can't see bugger all.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh! Oh, I think she's seen me.
You!
Oh, yep, I'm off.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
Piss off! Piss off! Go! Go! Do you think she's gone? I'm just gonna stay in the wall.
We love you. Why can't you see that?
I can. I'm just not a fan.
Embrace her.
No. You want to cut me up and make me into food for your babies or something.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
I am. I'm just... Oh. Oh, shit.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch?
Wow, you are angry. What'd I do? She's gonna come after me, isn't she? Hello?
I am through playing games with you. You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
Whoa, she's so angry. Just calm down. Oh, hello. It's me, Mia. Oh my God, that's terrifying. Oh, have you seen me? Oh my God, oh my God. No, go, 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 go. Oh, go! I'm safe in here, right? Am I safe in here? I should have moved out. I should have run away. I don't know where to run to, though. Nah, I think she's still on it. She hates me. Guys, this game is too much. I need a quick water break. Ah, right. Let's head back now, and hopefully she's buggered off. Hopefully she's forgotten about me. Let's find out. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. Moment of truth. Ah! Ah! You girl! Oh my God! Oh, guys. I am struggling today. Okay, retry. I am struggling. That got me good. She was there waiting for me. It's too much, man. It's too much. She's like fast, she's nippy. Oh, I don't like it. No, thank you. I had enough of you, Mia. Not a fan. Right, let's continue. Oh, thank God we start here. Right, I'm gonna stay down here.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family,
right.
Goddammit.
Let's hide behind this. Stay behind this.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Yeah, okay. Great. That's great. Which way is she coming? Which way is she coming? Which way are you coming, bitch? Huh? Are you coming this way or not? Oh my god, she's so close.
We love you. Why can't you
see I'm going. It? See ya. Oh, I'm going. See you later. Drop down. Go, go, go. Go, go. Go.
No, you don't fucking try and escape your share of the blame.
Don't you dare come down here. Oh, there is. Trust me. I've been down here before. Laundry room. It's my safe place. My safe haven, if you will. Oh! How have you done that? Excuse me? Hello? Who's this? On the back it says nothing. Okay, cool. I'll take that. Oh. Oh, God. Oh!
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, my God. That is hectic. Oh my god. She by far is the scariest out of all of them. I'm sorry. That is too much for me. Holy crap. I don't want to see her. Do you know what I mean? I'm scared now she's going to be right behind me. I think this is her area. I prefer the old man. This game is too much. It's giving me schwitz. I'm schwitty now. How are you guys finding it? Make sure to hit that like button if you're enjoying it so far, and also subscribe if you're enjoying it. Cause I'm enjoying it too, you know? This room is really cold, but I am sweating. I'm actually sweating. It makes me sweat, I just feel horrible. You know? I don't like it. Anyway, the only downside to this game is that the loading screens seem to take forever. Like, imagine right now, he's just staring at the screen like this, just looking at the colour bars, like, okay, I've just watched my girlfriend get basically killed by this woman on a VHS tape, but I'm going to stay looking at the colour bars afterwards, just in case she's still on there. Yeah, that's a good idea, Ethan. Nice one, mate. No, you turn around and you freaking run out of there. Get your knife out. Oh, no, here we go.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Yeah, what did you do to her, Mia? Right, now I can take this book. At least I can see now. Right, let's open it up. Why can I still not pick it up? What do I have in my inventory? The tape. How do I get rid of the tape? I need to go to the box. That's so annoying. Right. Let's get my knife out. Right, okay. Let's think about this logically. I reckon it's got to be in the storage of the master bedroom. So let's go out of here and head back to the main hall. If the mum's not here... We're going the right way? No, we're going the wrong way. We won't turn our ass around. Ooh, what's in here? A herb. Like that. Right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's get out of it, let's get out of it. Is it Nan? Nan's still here. Nan! Oh, thank God you're still here. What'd I miss? Sweet, I love you. Right. Let's go across to the main bedroom. Hopefully. It's gonna be open. Please let me pick the lock. Oh, it doesn't fit the lock. Damn you! Right. That's annoying. Okay, they like the American football, this family. Plus, can I just point out, they've got a bloody nice house. Like, credit where credit's due, you actually have a decent house. Just needs a lick of paint. Bit of doing up. Jobs are good and all. Who turned that light on? Oh Christ, I don't like this. Oh, I want that. What's that? Okay, cool. Maybe I don't want that. Hello? Let's close it, close it, close it! Okay, bathroom. Now I've heard of mud baths. This takes, oh, I've taken the water out. This takes mud baths to a whole nother level. Right now, nothing. Ooh. Oh, I'm so annoyed. I have no space for anything. And I need all this stuff. Right, okay. Well, at least I now know where everything is. Oh, I love how I can take handgun ammo, but I can't take any actual objects. Broken glass in a bathroom, nice. Anyone left a log? Oh, no. Someone shat out a coin. Sweet. Okay, so, I'm pretty screwed. Hello? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try and go back to the... Can I drop down there? I can, but that's gonna bloody hurt, isn't it? Ooh, box. What was that? Hello? Oh my god. Oh god, I can hear someone. I don't like this. Oh, I have no space. Let's drop down here. Ow! Where am I? Where am I? Oh, I'm back here. Okay, right. So, I want to go into here. I want to get back down to the laundry room. Because that's my safe place, and I like it. Get down there, get down there. Okay, right. Let's head back down here. Let's play it safe. I feel like, yeah, this is like my safe place. Like, nothing bad can happen down here. I like it. And I got a knife now. I want to keep this knife. Safety, I just fired. It's a nervous fart. Sorry. Follow the yellow cable. To my safe place! Oh. Why can't I get out? Why can't I get out? Who's here? Hello? Oh my god. Oh, phew. Right. Let's get our box sorted. Right. What don't we need? Shotgun shells. We don't have a shotgun yet, so there's no point in having that. Let's move that across. Oh. Move all. Okay. Antique coins. Yeah, move all. Gunpowder that can be packed into bullets. No, I don't want that. Chem fluid. We can mix a chem fluid and combine that with a herb and make a bottle of that. The Mia tape we don't need. The clock pendulum, a pendulum taken from a clock with the word living room is written on it. Do you need that now? Do you know what? I don't think we do. Let's move that across now. Hopefully I'm not wrong. Okay. Let's do that. Let's quickly save our game. And let's be on our way. Oh, guys, this game's giving me anxiety. I don't like it. I need some more water. It's important to keep fluids going on this game. Right. Okay, moving on. Now we can start making stuff happen, you know? Oh, this puts me on edge. Right, we want to go to the main hallway, which I think is not that way. We want to head this way. Please don't attack me, anyone. Oh, okay, someone knocking at the window. Who's knocking? Who's knocking? Can you not, please? Just put me on edge. Right, let's go through here. Ah! Oh, I hate this game so much. Right. What does it need to pick up? That. Oh, hey, Nan. How's it going, love? Sweet. Oh, I hate going for those doors so quick. It really puts me on edge. Right. Please don't be around this corner. Good. Do you know what? I'm quite happy with this. Right, now we can open this and get that blue dog's head. We need that. Probably not just yet. We must put it back in our box because there's no point in having it now. Because we'd find all three, really. Oh, that box there. What's in here? Oh, it's... Oh, my God. After all that, I could have stored stuff in there. Ugh. Stupid. Right, oh, my shadow. Okay, right. I've got a bad feeling that when I do this, something bad's gonna happen. Wait, what was it? I need to take this statue here, wooden statue. Okay. What else is in there? Disgusting mess of God knows what. I can see what it is. It's a load of bird shit. Oh my God, hey! Yeah, still alive. Yep. Oh, I missed you. Strong beard game, dude. I like the beard.
My little girl has given us a gift.
Please piss off. Go. Go. Get down these stairs. Drop down. Get out of there. Now where'd I go? Now where'd I go? Okay. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. I've gone the wrong way. I've gone the wrong way, my friend. Why do I always hide here? Why do I always hide here?
Which in a word means...
I always hide here, it's the worst place to hide.
Fuck.
Yep, cool. Oh, he's coming. Oh, I can see his bloody hammer. Oh, shit.
Oh, I was so worried
about yeah, me too. Come on. Oh, he's going. Sweet. Oh, he's coming back. Hello. Why is he so fast? Why are you so fast? Go, 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 go. Which way am I going? Which way am I going? Which way am I going? Oh! Ah! Please come out the side of here. Please come this way. Please go this way. Go, go, go. No, I can't do an old man. You know I'm an old man. Just leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Right. Maybe if I hide behind this. Oh, is he still chasing me? No. Are we good? I think we're good. We're good. Right. Let's put this on here. Ah, oh, then we can make one. Right, okay. I feel safe now. We want to make an eagle. So there's his feet. So let's rotate him around. Oh, I need to re-rotate it around like this way. There we go. Right. Boom, that'll do. Yes, high five. I nailed it that time. That makes it so much easier. Right. Woof. Okay.
Who builds this shit?
Yeah, that's a good. I've just realized that. Who actually builds this? It's get a life, isn't it? It's quite clever, though. Which I'm just jealous I don't have that in my house. Through the crack. Through the wooden bum crack. Oh, none of that shadow is creeping me out. Hello? No, they wouldn't be in the walls. I think the walls are safe. Right, where are we now? Oh, we're going to new territory. Oh, it's a stag. Hey, stag. Aren't I glad to see you? Have you missed me? Oh, sorry. Right. This looks pretty chilled. Diagon Alley, any levers to pull? Handgun ammo. Well, do you know what? We've got a lot of ammo, which I'm very happy about. How many bullets do we have? 32, oh. That's almost enough to take down the big guy. Chem fluid. Oh, why put an empty dish back into the fridge? Is that what I mean? I mean, I don't want to pick fights with the bakers, but come on, guys. Smash that little shit. Okay, a dead crow, lovely. A dead two-headed crow as well. More handgun ammo. Thing is, what's the point? Ooh, use psycho-stimulants to find items. Should I do that now? Should I take one now? Oh, I need a nervous poo first, right. Get this door open. Yes, it does. Oh, a box, yes, okay, right. I can't use that here. Okay. I mean, I didn't really want to use it. I just wanted to use this box. So it's an item to use. I don't know what you mean. What do you mean? What do you mean? Right. There's a letter here. A note. June 14. Vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's a 12. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. Three college girls. They're all rotter. They're all rotters. Lucas is a damn idiot. Homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's on the 13th. So they're like doing experiments on people. Right, I'm going to take one of these weird... Oh, how do I take one of these pills? Hold on. You can't use that here. I just want to take a pill, man. Please let me take a pill. Guys, let me know how you actually take the pills, if possible. Because I feel like now's a good time to use one. I need to like move it. I need to move it into my inventory. I see. Right. Lockpick. Doesn't fit the lock. Classic. What is it? What is this lock? Oh. Oh my god, look at that gun. That. I want that. I need that in my life. Do you hear me, dear? Stag, wherever you are. I need that gun in my life. Well, what's the point of this thing? Guys, let me know in the comments below what these red boxes are for, because you can't actually like use anything in them. Empty drawers. Oh, what was that? Antique coin, yes. Gunpowder, yes. Right. Hello? Oh, the poo room. Great. Oh my god. It's like the what's the place called in straight Oh Jesus! Oh my god! What are you? Ow! Oh my god! What on earth was that? Reload. Wherever it was, I killed it. It was bloody tree beard. Made out of slime. I can't see sod all. Right, let's get through it. Oh god, I can hear another one being formed. Let's close that door. Right, okay. Let's carry on going, shall we? I just want to find a save game point. What have we got down here? A scorpion door. We can't go through the scorpion doors just yet. Because, oh, no, can't use that there. Can I use my lockpick? No. Okay, cool. Tell you what, I like the camo on my gun. I feel like I used way too many bullets on that monster as well. Oh, the stairs. Is that where I saw Mia? What the hell is that? It's a pineapple. It's a moldy version of Casper. Next to Aladdin's carpet. Anyway. Ooh. Oh, yes, this looks good. Oh, I like the look of this. Closed door. Open up this. Handgun ammo, yes! Right. This is looking, I like this, this music just makes me feel quite safe. Oh, ooh! Lockpick! Yes! Nice, maybe something good. Oh, great, handgun ammo. I wasted a lockpick for that. I can't believe that. I got an achievement for it though, I guess. Right, anything in here? Bit of moldy old paper, I can't read it, dear. I just can't read it. It's, oh, something's wrong with me. It must be that shit that made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to find out, go out fighting. I'm gonna get hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Aww. And what's on this side? Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog's heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. Well, I've got one of them, which we found in a different room, in the recreational room. See, that kind of stuff there, that's old school Resident Evil, when you need like certain like, just like amulets and like weird things to put into stuff to make things open, you know? Right, before we save the game and end the episode, I'm gonna head to my box. What don't we need? That, see, that dog's head can go across. We don't need that. We don't need that coin. I wanna take these drugs, but I don't know how. We can combine that with this. So now I've got three of them. Can we combine these bullets with that? No, we can't. Okay. Gunpowder. Can I combine it with my pistol? With the ammo? Oh, we've got five enhanced handgun ammo. Change ammo, LT and Y. Remind me that, guys. Actually, wait, I can move this now. Move one, move all. No, I just want to put it into my top spot. How do I... Ah, there we go. Now I can take drugs. Yes. Let's move this up there. Okay, sweet. Five antique coins, two gunpowders. Maybe we should move that back in and combine that with more bullets. Now I've got 10 enhanced gunpowder. Cool. I'm going to save that one left just in case we come across a boss. I don't want to... We might have to save it for a boss, I feel like. Because Resident Evil is full of bosses. Right. Let's save this game. Saving content. And you know what? That right there is going to end today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. It was tough. It took longer than I thought it would. I'm a little bit slow, especially with that bit of Marguerite. Oh, she creeps me out just thinking about her. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new around here so you don't miss any more episodes of this or The Walking Dead or my GTA series or anything else I'm currently playing. And I will see you very, very soon with another video. Cheers. Bye.